Oliver Queen is still a threat. We need to deal with your brother before he jeopardizes the last phase of the plan.
I couldn't agree more. But first things first. You lied to me. You betrayed me. And you killed my brother.
Emiko. Hell, you don't understand.
Stop lying. And tell me why.
She was the last reminder of your former life. Your mother was making you weak, just like your father did. And I needed you strong to lead the Night Circle.
She was the only family I had.
And we are your family. Don't you see? I did it for you.
This is for my mother.